So this is capital trivia question number one. The question is, when was the last time a bill became law without the governor's signature? The answer to capital trivia question number one is during the 2016 legislative session, Governor Jerry Brown allowed two bills to become law without his signature.